on, let's give that to the Lord. Oh, how many want the Holy Ghost to move in this place today? How many want an outpouring of this Spirit, the baptism once again, a fresh fire, fresh anointing, fresh wind? Hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, let's give the Lord a hand clap of praise. Come on, let's give the Lord a hallelujah. What a privilege to be in the house of the Lord. What an honor to be in the house of the Lord today. Hallelujah. Oh, yes. Amen, amen. I'm thankful to be in the house of the Lord, Father's Day 2021. Amen. To be in service with you, the body of Christ. Amen. It's good to be here with the Teff family. We're glad they're here today. I'm going to preach to us the word of the Lord in a few moments. I want to worship the Lord. If we don't do anything but find a way to entertain His presence, that's my desire. And that's what I want to do. So we're going to continue to worship the Lord. We're going to move closer to His presence. He's here already. Amen. His presence is here. But there's something God wants to do in some hearts and lives in this place today. Amen. Let's worship the Lord. Let's prepare our hearts and minds for His presence and for His word. Amen. And I promise you, we'll see God do something great in this house today.
The valley will never take our song. Honey in the desert, holding on to your heart. The desert will never take our song. The
I'm
Lord, minister to your heart.